Right, let's have a look around. Ah, Ben, brilliant. Can't search yet.
The VA hospital's sending me new meds this week.
Screw you!
And yeah, mister, fuck yourself.
Come to my barbecue tomorrow.
Sorry, dude, I'm busy.
How's it going?
I had enough of these folks just treat me like I'm some dumb hick. We get handed our lot in life and we do the best we can with it.
Be okay. What the fuck? Can you no longer search bins? Thank you.
Hello.
Very good, thanks. How are you doing?
Yeah, good, thanks.
I'd like to do this beast up, please, and paint it.
Do it up? Alright. Alright, are you looking to have upgrades done?
Yes, please. All of them.
All of them? Yeah, alright.
Are we in Sydney? What are you getting Krasa for?
There you go, man. Is there anything else you want done with it?
Yeah, can we look for the wheels and shit?
Yeah.
You're a fucking idiot, Brody, by the way. I still hate you. What are you saying, little girl?
Alright, what are you doing? You
got
like
shirts and
all that.
Huh?
Hit me!
I still hate
you,
Brady.
I love you too.
Brady's a fucker.
I'm having trouble finding what car it is.
It's in the cheap section. It's in compact. Does that help?
Yeah, I found it. Alright.
Where the fuck is this cunt?
Jake?
Fucking annoying. See, you don't have any customers.
Jacob!
Hello?
Okay, I can't find the actual name of this car. It says that it's a Declassy Rhapsody. All I can find is a Rhapsody. Would that be it?
Most likely, yeah.
Okay, alright then. Alright, do you have a membership here?
No, I don't.
Would you be able to pass me your license?
One moment. How's that?
Yeah, I got that. Alright, so full upgrade on this car is 4,500.
Okay, no worries.
No worries?
Okay. Hey, bro.
The car only costs 4k.
Yeah. Not bad to drop.
Blacked it out as well, or? Blacked out, bro. It's perfect.
Hi, Brody.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, good. Alright, are you wanting to look at anything else? Body parts?
Yeah, sure.
I'll see a gobbler.
A skirt or a front spoiler?
I wasn't about. We've got exhaust, yeah.
Alright, I'm not bothered about exhaust.
Not exhaust? Alright. The front bumper, so you've only got either default or you've got the scoop.
I'll take the scoop.
That's good.
There you go. And do you want like matte black or what color?
If you got like a glossy.
Yeah, like a dark.
Alright, I'll have a look through the other options. A hood, you can either have default. There's three other options. So default, one, two, or three.
No, default, please.
Default, yeah.
Can we just look at painting it? And then we'll have maybe look at the wheels after we've painted it.
Alright, what colour are you thinking?
Quite a dark colour. Like a dark grey or something in the black's quite nice because you can do something with a pearlescent. So, let's have a look at the greys first.
Grey, yeah.
Grey, yes.
That one's quite nice. Yeah, we'll go with that one. Yeah.
Yep.
Can we do a pearlescent?
Yeah, we definitely can.
Right, what color are you thinking? I don't know. Blue? a green.
Alright, we'll go through the blues first.
That's quite nice.
That one?
Yeah, I'll try it on.
That'll look quite nice out in the sun, actually.
If you look at it from above, you'll be able to see, like, kind of what it would look like out in the sun.
Right, okay, I've got a better view now. Can you try the colours again?
Yep. Okay. I'll go back to default. So.
Yeah, I like that dark grey, dude.
That one?
Yeah, that's quite nice. And right now, so we have a look at the blue pearl essence and see what happens there.
So we are looking at the blue pearl essence at the moment.
Are we?
Yeah, we are. So we've got the standard grey colour, and now we're looking at the pearls.
Right, okay. They're quite strong, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, right, okay. Maybe just the grey, dude, or just leave it grey.
Just leave it grey? Alright, is there anything else you want to look at?
No, that's fine, thanks. Hit me up with a bill and...
That's it? Alright, let me just...
Yeah.
Alright, that is 4,600. I'm gonna send you the bill.
Okay.
There you go. I'll just give it a quick repair while I'm here.
Thank you. I'm having trouble getting the invoice. I've seen the notification in my
If my you inbox. Press your F7.
Yeah, I've got that, but it's just saying it's just empty at the moment. And I don't know how to make it go away.
Maybe edit it and try again.
Got it. Yep. There you go.
Alright, just make sure you park it away so it all sticks.
Okay, thank you. There's a couple of other things you could help me with. It's been a long time since I've been in the city. Can you no longer search the bins?
You can, you have to use your alt muscle.
Ah, right.
So,
okay.
So if you walk over to your car, hover your alt over your hood. And you'll see, like, your third eye will come up and you'll be able to, like, open the hood, close the hood. So that's how you would search a bin now.
Thank you so much.
No, you're all good.
Right, I will be on my merry way.
All right, enjoy your day.
Cheers, bye-bye.
See ya.
Thank you.
later. I have an outfit actually.
Number 4.
Can I nip that down or I fly that?
No, I can't let you fly because it's bad luck. It's sad.
Oh no, I wouldn't.
No, that's just. You know, it's just. Yeah, I wasn't too sure if I should have landed a Swift or a cargo bomb.
Ooh, cargo. Maybe I'm just hungry when we get more of our people in. Cargo bomb.
Yeah, absolutely. Because then I can
be like
cargo bomb can hold up to eight people.
Yes. Maybe just maybe have it like definitely.
If you like, you can park. You can park two of your trucks next to it, either side of it if you like. That'd be interesting.
Came for that. Yes, like a little TBT Avengers, like every
well,
time.
I mean, you know that in emails we actually do have a TBT dedicated role.
Yes.
Yeah, because obviously we try to work very closely with you guys for events and dreams.
Yeah.
And what, are you in that, by the way?
I actually should get.
Just if you. If you join the emails, I'll just give you the role, so you have access to the channel if you need
to.
Yeah,
I'll do that.
Do that. Definitely.
Yeah. Yeah, I think the cargo bomb is like the
It'd be good as well, because what I would really like to do is, I mean, it'd be really tough, but if we could show, say for example, if I put a Blue Angel.
Yeah.
Obviously, it'd require a bit of towing.
Yes. We've done it before.
Yes.
So the very regular Blue Angel.
Yes. Gonna love it.
Any of your regular helicopters?
Oh, absolutely. Actually, I'm not putting that out just for recruitment purposes as well.
Yeah.
Not to come here, but
yes.
I usually just put out a flyer. Because I have done it before, I have taken out every single aircraft in the inventory and winded up on the airfield.
Yes, I
Axel.
It's actually been quite good. It's actually been quite nice.
That lady that tried to kidnap me, she's creepy.
The old dip potato chip.
What's happening, Big Nuts?
Right. Why are you calling Big Nuts for?
Yeah.
Oh, call everyone Big Nuts, sorry.
Oh,
yeah,
take
like
you guys
yeah,
in. How much does it cost?
Oh, come
yeah,
on.
Like
you
said, it's
like I'm not
that
old. I don't want to buy. I don't
want to
buy this one after.
I don't think
you've
like,
how much
like,
would I have to
say?
Get something similar.
Go to Luxury and ask them.
Yep.